Dusty Wisdom up 2-0. Definitely seems some figured summon out since the last set we had with these two, where it's much closer. But we'll see. It's still so it's doubles in the this year. It's gonna be a hard time, I'm sure. Dustywolf is a solid team. So of course the only on the side. It's interesting to see how the quick of a boy. I have not seen that before, but he does it quite a bit. He may have just missed kind of better than this matchup. Yeah, it definitely feels like that's the better than the switch tool. Because it is a long one. So that could very well like pressure people consistently. Oh, and there's all this attack you can do this. Doing pretty bad before from that one. You can definitely do it. The fact that they're already trying to just run through and they're back to you, but and then you lose. So very good to use that. It's just not getting the damage that normally is. Just every time it does do a step or something, it's like most of the time it's a combo. Whereas with the Will and Chris, it's every once in a while combo, but most of the time it's just like a single hit. And so it's just the damage. Likes the door, I like that. It doesn't seem to be mad at all. This is... I shouldn't say it's dumb because Will is very, very good at this game, but... He takes like... He gets to like 50% and if Dusty stops, he's not down. I don't see how it is. Oh! It's Dusty and gets the S-Smash onto Wisdom, oh my god. This is all of a sudden super, super doable. But, now they're getting into play. This is where it gets hard, this is where you get sandwiched. And once they start getting on either side of you, it's like, that's when it really shows like why the TV is so, so difficult. But yeah, this is, yeah, so. Like, great stuff to Wisdom and Dusty. Finally back on top, and 3-0 as well. See if we can sustain.